What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? Monkey Flop here, and today we are back on Fan Freaking Wrestling. Today we got a lot of wrestling news that I actually wanted to talk about, so let's go ahead and get right into it. Now, the first thing that I actually wanted to talk about was today, Lio Rush is celebrating his 2-year anniversary of being with WWE. Bro, where have you been? Anyways, let's go ahead and get right into it. So on Twitter, he actually tweeted out, "Today marks 2 years since the announcement. So much has happened since then. Incredibly grateful," bro, you spelled that wrong, "to have been able to accomplish so much in the short amount of time." Lio Rush, since you're acknowledging your 2-year anniversary with WWE, would you mind acknowledging why the hell you haven't been on TV? Just come clean. Next up, we actually have Apollo Crews, who's not happy with his WWE career so far. And me personally, I'm not happy with it either. I think he's an amazing superstar. I think he does so much in the ring. He deserves so much more. But let's go ahead and get right into it. And here's what he had to say. "I wanted to come in here and shock the world. I guess you could say I feel like I would have done much more at this moment in my career," Crews says. "But I'm still young. I'm about to be 32 in a couple of days. And there's still a lot of time. I'm still very patient and understanding in how the process works. I trust the process." Very interesting news coming out of Crews. I'd love to know your guys' thoughts on that one. Next up, I actually wanted to talk about Vince McMahon and his involvement with WWE, Raw, SmackDown, and now NXT. If you guys aren't familiar, NXT is going to be airing live on the USA Network on Wednesday nights, starting September 18th. With that being said, a lot of people are speculating if, Vince McMahon is going to take a step back from WWE, especially with the XFL going on. And when the XFL announcement was happening, he said that he was going to be too involved in the XFL, that he was going to actually, like, take a step back and let professionals handle the football part of things. If you guys aren't familiar, the XFL is an old football league that Vince McMahon is bringing back to life. Well, according to a lot of news sources, he's actually going to be taking a couple of days off of, well, a couple of weeks off of WWE to work on the XFL. He's not going anywhere with the WWE. He's going to continue to be behind the scenes and be in guerrilla position when it comes to pay-per-views. He's still going to micromanage absolutely everything, and he's still going to flip the script whenever he wants. That's not going to change. A lot of people had hopeful and wishful thinking. That is not going to change, I don't believe, at all, at any time soon. Next up, we actually have the big dog, Roman Reigns, who was envious of Seth Rollins last year taking the cover of WWE 2K. And here's what he had to say in an interview with Sports Illustrated. "This means a lot, and it's something I've been chasing. When I saw Seth Rollins on the cover and the commercial that he did, I'm not gonna lie, I was so happy for him, but it was so cool that he did make me envious. To be a part of this process and to see it come to life is pretty neat. This is one of those things as a WWE superstar, you want to have this opportunity, you want to be on the cover." He actually went on and shared some thoughts and opinions about Becky Lynch and her career, so let's go ahead and take a look at that. "I thought Becky Lynch was phenomenal, but it goes a lot deeper than her main event with Ronda Rousey and Charlotte Flair. I'm talking about her whole career. She busts her butt to get to that position, trying new stuff, evolving, troubleshooting. So to see that type of dedication organically and then see it organically work out was a totally Cinderella story. Becky has created this larger-than-life character, and that's pretty motivating for me as a young father trying to help my young daughter to become a strong woman." Roman Reigns, that was actually really powerful and a strong statement in itself, so I'm pretty sure that your young daughter is in good hands. Well, ladies and gentlemen, that's all the news we have for today. I'm going to be back tomorrow with some more wrestling news. So hopefully you guys do stay tuned. We're trying this new format out with wrestling news and covering a lot of, smaller topics, maybe some bigger topics. So I'd love to get your feedback in those comments down below. Of course, support your boy by dropping a like, dropping a comment. And if you guys are new, subscribe with those bell notifications turned on. And I will see you guys in the next news update. You guys are freaking awesome. Fan freaking awesome. Wrestling awesome. Okay.